And while you were talking, I kind of was reminded of like this one episode in the book where it's like you mentioned there's this quasi-legal situation in California with regard to slavery. And I seem to remember you have this episode in the book where it's like the individual from the South has brought slaves with them, and they're all digging in the gold fields, and the slaves are, or like the master wants to kind of take all the gold, and the slave are sort of like, no, that pile over there is the pile that you dug up, and that's the one you have, and we dug this up, and that's ours. How common is it that slaves being brought into these territories then sort of react in that fashion, like on some level rebel against the authority of the master?
Yeah, not uncommon is the answer. Enslaved people found various ways to sort of renegotiate the terms of their enslavement. They knew that, say, slavery in Gold Rush, California, wasn't the same thing as plantation slavery in Mississippi, for instance. And that their labor was harder to coerce on a relatively sparsely settled and sparsely policed frontier. And so they, within certain obvious limits, they found ways to renegotiate their labor. So the instance that you brought up, enslaved people saying basically, hey, this is ours. We dug this ourselves and we have a claim to it, which of course you couldn't say of a cotton crop in the South. There was also something called a Sunday claim. Enslaved people negotiated the right to mine on Sundays and to keep their earnings. And so a number of them were actually able to purchase their freedom and purchase the freedom of their family members through their earnings in the gold diggings. On the other hand, there were plenty of enslaved people whose enslavers were every bit as coercive in the West as they were in the South. And there was no getting away from that. Partly because if you run away on the California frontier, you're probably never going to see your family that was most likely left back on the plantation in the South.